I'm so glad you're here. I need you to do me one favor real quick. Go ahead and turn to the person on your right and thank them for being here. Now turn to the person on your left and thank them for being here. And if you're all by yourself, that's okay too. Go ahead and head around the house, pause the video right now, and find someone that you can say thank you to. Just because. I'll stay here and wait. Go ahead, do it now. All right, you back? Okay, so here's the thing. We can say thank you all the time. It doesn't have to just be a morning, a midday, or a nighttime thing. So let's practice right now. We're gonna stop, we're gonna get up on our feet, and we're gonna say thank you to God and worship Him. Ready?
Hey there, everyone. Thanks for joining me again. We are on the search for some of the most amazing foods for my friends to get ready for this Friendsgiving party that I'm having soon. It's gonna be amazing. And as you'll remember, we gotta travel around the world to find this next thing because I have some amazing neighbors. My neighbors are from, well, I can't tell you quite yet, but they're from a really cool place. And they have got an amazing tradition there that they shared with me a few months ago. This stuff was amazing. And you know, no Friendsgiving feast meal is complete without dessert. So join with me as we travel to find this next thing. Take a look around. You know where we're at, right? Of course, this is Egypt. My neighbors are from Egypt, and like I told you, a few months ago, they shared with me some of their favorite dessert treats. It's called baklava. You might have heard of it. It's even famous in other parts of the world too, because it's that good, people, okay? So we gotta take a look around to see if we can find some of this baklava. Are you ready? Okay. Oh, yes. There it is. Oh my goodness, look at this. This is incredible. Four delicious pieces of dough, sugary mix with honey and walnuts and pistachio. I mean, there's so many good things in this. This is incredible. My friends, my neighbors are gonna be so thrilled, so pumped when they see this baklava. Oh man, it has been so cool to get ready for this Friendsgiving feast, and I just can't wait to say thank you again to all my friends. Looking forward to joining with me for this feast.
What Jesus did for us is simply amazing. It reminds us that He is always with us and that we can trust Him no matter what. And that means that we can be grateful all the time. And here's the cool thing. It's not gonna end right when this video ends. You can have gratitude all the time. That's right, you can make it a habit to have gratitude. No matter what time of day it is, you can say thank you to the people around you and have an attitude of gratitude.